G-Bang, baby, two low-down G, so we're crazy. Death Row is a label that pays, man. Unfadable, so people try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they gotta check, I have to find the contraceptive. You never knew she could be earning her, man. Learning her, man. And at the same time, burning her, man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get her while I'm a baby. And that's relevant, real deal, holy field. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get off of a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that punk stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm peeping and I'm creeping. Lord, I tell me I got, cause my people kept peeping. Now it's time for me to get my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on to see. Cause you've never been on a ride like this before. Producer who can rap and control the mic, yo. At the same time, with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know, and I know I flow some old funky shit. So add to my collection, the selection symbolizes. Don't take a toe, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue. I'm with me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this.
And we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode.